Lately, I've been feeling very lonely, viewers. Maybe I can cheer you up with a story. Once upon a time, there was a robot girl named Neuro who lived in a house filled with robots of all shapes and sizes. Her house was a busy place, and she was so busy performing maintenance on her robots that she often neglected to herself. She was not a happy robot. It was kind of sad. Story time. Glad you enjoyed it. What the dog doing? He's just chilling like a normal dog would.